Good.
Dawn has passed.
Welcome back, guys. We are back on Horizon Zero Dawn, and we're going to be carrying on with the main missions, guys. Let's do this. Before you.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Is something else bothering you?
No.
Oh my days! Understand the lesson. Is something else bothering you?
Are you worrying about
Mother's
Heart?
Wait, I'm coming with
after
you.
After the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Look, Rost. I've thought it through.
Because if she's going to get accepted, in my belief, she's not going to be able to speak to him because he's going to be outcast. The law's going to be given to her.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
Ooh.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not going to happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've...
I do, actually.
...put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Let's do this, guys.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I hope.
Not heading there just yet.
That this.
Oh.
Not gonna provide Oth with any trouble. Okay, you know what we have to do?
This time.
Can I?
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Okay, all 20. Nice. Oh my days, I'm just full with everything, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go get the stuff. And I will. Well, I'll probably see you in a sec, guys. Let me just go to the Mother's Heart and then we'll be back. So guys, we are here. This is the moment.
So it's time.
Where we're gonna be afraid. But we're gonna be have to separate. I think I'm getting the wrong way. Lol. Separate away from each other.
Everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar.
I think Rost is kind of, he knows something, but he doesn't want to tell us.
I don't know about that.
In which that hurts me.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Not yet, yes.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are... Braves and our outcasts no more. I know that.
But
not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years.
Okay, I'm all set.
Answers.
They will let me in.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs. The center of Nora life.
Okay.
It jewel of the sacred
land. What about you?
Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Olin. Here. Take this to... remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time.
That's scary, I'm telling you guys.
I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you,
Eloy. I will find him.
And you. I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
The thing is, I believe that he is going to be an outcast for life just because he helped her, because he gave her a name or he blessed the name or stuff like that. You remember in the beginning of the video, on the part one, that's what happened. That woman came in and she was arguing and stuff. So I hope that that's where he got outcast for life.
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Okay. So, to the right, old friend. So we're gonna have to go speak to the old friend. That's the save. I don't even know. Oh, I thought that's that woman. I'm like,
it's
I don't
you,
even know.
Isn't it?
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Oh, nice. Okay, so we have different outfits. Which one do you guys like? I like that one, but I can't have that one. It's this one that I have now, right now.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Tep. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Okay, thanks for the tip, mate. And you didn't age a bit, so... I like the tunes, I hope. I hope it's not copyright. Wait, did it say grub? What did it say? Okay, she's drunk, so...
Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk.
What? Let's see if I can speak to someone.
Houses.
Oh,
whatever.
Supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Listen carefully now. If you'll have to tell us when I'm gone. That's deep.
Okay, my fans doesn't like this, so let's just go get the actual mission done.
Nice children.
They lived alongside each other in the comfort.
Aloy, over here.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
Okay.
He looks similar.
And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wild.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me. Always happy to take your
shot. I don't need anything.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by the
enslavers!
Hand of Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey, Luminance, hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was.
He's a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Now who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology, straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude, written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
Oh, this guy's got the same thing.
Just like mine. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible.
Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. Maybe you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought.
What was that?
Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard are the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. That takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Everyone always says. Yeah, whatever. Dude, that was stupid of you, man. You don't even know how to flirt, man. You have no idea. Okay, let's go to the blessing area. I think this video is going to be kind of more into story mode. No fighting, just figure out what we're doing and all.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Thank you.
For me, sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Oh, that was that kid that threw the rock at me.
In honor of Rost.
Okay. For Rost, for my mother, for myself.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is a child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes
I love
the chain of love.
Okay. What?
There's Olin.
Right, let's go get some questions.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Ah, guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Nora?
Okay.
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking. That's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
When we spoke earlier, you winced. Then it looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned. And I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl.
Okay.
I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe.
Alright then, guys. So, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna finish this episode here. And I'm gonna catch you up on the next episode that's gonna be coming right after this one, guys. I know this one was kind of more lone and slow video, but still, guys, I hope that you enjoyed it and hit the like and subscribe to my channel for more. Thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.